You've successfully run a Kickstarter campaign and reached your goal. Congratulations. Well, now what? How do you get from here to fulfilling your rewards? That's where a pledge manager comes in. In this video, we'll introduce what a pledge manager is and why it's a valuable tool for your project. And don't fret, this video is the first in a series where we'll guide you step by step on how to use a pledge manager to streamline data collection, deepen backer engagement, boost your funding, and simplify fulfillment. The Kickstarter Pledge Manager is a native, built-in hub for all of your post-campaign needs, from collecting backer addresses and reward preferences, to generating revenue through upgrades and add-ons, to calculating taxes and shipping, and generating fulfillment-ready reporting that's easy to export. The best part? There are no additional upfront costs. Our Pledge Manager uses the same fee structure as Kickstarter campaigns. Standard transaction fees, plus a 5% platform fee on shipping, add-ons, upgrades, and new backer. You've launched your project. Let's take a look at your project overview. See this bar on the left-hand side? That's your creator navigation, where you'll find all the features you need to run both your campaign and your pledge manager. Here, you'll be able to configure all of the steps of the pledge manager, such as a welcome message, which will be the first thing your backers see when they enter your pledge manager. Reward, upgrades, and add-ons, which will help you generate more revenue. Think of these as upsells and cross-sells you can offer to new and existing backers. Creators report raising anywhere between 10 to 40% more when including reward upgrades and add-ons post-campaign. You'll also be able to configure a backer survey, which allows you to collect important information from your backers, like address, reward details for campaigns with multiple options, sizes, colors, and any custom information, ensuring you have everything you need to fulfill rewards accurately and efficiently. We'll collect tax information for your company, like VAT ID, and item-level tax codes and market values. We just introduced a new tariff manager, which will allow you to apply a tariff surcharge to help you adapt to changing tariffs without compromising your ability to deliver specific rewards. And lastly, you'll be able to choose your shipping approach and finalize specific shipping costs for your backers. Unlike the estimated ranges you will establish in project setup, shipping costs will be finalized as flat rate or weight-based charges, and you'll be able to customize based on the backer's shipping country. This setup enables you to charge more accurate shipping closer to fulfillment. Once you've configured these components, your pledge manager is ready to be submitted for review and approval. If you're working with collaborators and want to give them access to your pledge manager, head to the Collaborators tab in the Creator Navigation. Here, you can add or update your collaborators with the pledge manager permissions that you want to allow. Thanks for watching. Join me in the next few videos as we dive deep into each of these components and show you how to prepare for launch. If you have any questions, Kickstarter is here to help every step of the way. Visit our Help Center for more resources or to get in touch.